Does your baby take forever to go to sleep at bedtime? Do you have an old tablet you aren't using? Well, check out our crib hack. All you need is rubbing alcohol, paper towel, 2 command frame strips, and an old tablet. Then you clean the area, let it dry, smash the strips together, attach one sticky side to the tablet, attach the other to the crib. Wait about 30 seconds, then enjoy.